गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस बिगिन अवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 7, दैट नेम इज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। इन डे टू डे अवर लाइफ वी आर फेसिंग दिस वर्ड्स एंड यूजिंग मोस्ट ऑफ टाइम दिस वर्ड्स प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, एंड मे बी यू हैव लिसन दिस अ वर्ड एंड यू आर अवेयर अबाउट दिस वर्ड। सो हियर आई एम गिविंग यू वन एग्जाम्पल एंड थिंक अबाउट, डू इमेजिनेशन दैट विच वन आई एम सेइंग टू यू। ओके, सपोज दैट यू वेंट अ मार्केट, परचेज्ड अ बुक, यू वेंट अ मार्केट एंड परचेज्ड अ बुक। सो यू हैव टू परचेज बुक फ्रॉम शॉपकीपर। शॉपकीपर इज अ मीडिएटर इन बिटवीन ऑफ कस्टमर एंड डीलर। यू कैन से होलसेलर। ओके, शॉपकीपर इज अ मीडिएटर ऑफ एंड बिटवीन ऑफ होलसेलर एंड फॉर अस, यानी कस्टमर अपन है, वी आर द कस्टमर, वी आर परचेजिंग ए बुक। ओके, वी आर परचेजिंग ए बुक फ्रॉम शॉपकीपर। नाउ शॉपकीपर बॉट फ्रॉम अ होलसेलर, बॉट फ्रॉम अ होलसेलर, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड अ कॉस्ट प्राइस। इन बिटवीन ऑफ द रिलेशन होलसेलर एंड शॉपकीपर, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ कॉस्ट प्राइस। Whatever thing is purchased by shopkeeper through wholesaler, that is called a cost price. And which one things sold to customer, that is called a selling price. Understood now? In between of the relation, that is the selling price, and in between of the relation, that is the cost price. So what is the definition of cost price? The price at which shopkeeper buy the good from a manufacturer or a wholesaler, that is called a cost price. The price at which shopkeeper sell the goods to customer is called the selling price. Understood now? Okay. Now what is the profit and what is the loss? Profit, suppose that, okay, you are a shopkeeper, okay, you sold a one book and that one book cost is 50 rupees and you sold a book 70 rupees, that is the cost price which you have to buy from wholesaler, that is 50 rupees, and you have to sold out this book rupees 60. So how much profit you will get? 20 rupees. Okay, so which one is a greater? Whenever you will see the selling price is a greater from cost price, yani aapne khareeda kitne mein tha aur becha usme zyada mein hai, to wo kya kehlayega? Profit kehlayega. If the SP is a greater, then after shopkeeper will some earning na, either why they are open their shops and doing work, because they are getting some profit, that's why they are open their shop. Okay, so always whenever the shopkeeper having profit, your earning, that is then you have to learn always SP will be greater. Whenever the SP will be greater, it means there is a profit. Just opposite for loss, if cost price is a greater from SP. Suppose that you want to close your shop. Now you have to sell that everything, and that you have to purchase 20 rupees pen. Okay, and something is happening and you have to sold out in 10 rupees because nobody are taking this pen. Then it is it's in not good condition, and then after you send this in 10 rupees, so you are getting a loss of rupees 10 because you have purchased on 20 and then you are sending in 10 rupees. So what is a greater? Cost price is a greater. So what is the formula in this loss form? CP will be greater, so you have to subtract from CP minus SP. If you have subtract SP from CP, then you will get a loss. Just opposite of this profit, if you will subtract SP minus SP from CP from SP, then you will get a profit. Subtract from SP this CP, then you will get a profit, and this is the formula of loss. Using this two formula, we are making total six formula. That is, here is in book also mentioned the formula. Is it this one? I also write in notebook also. For profit, SP minus CP. Profit is equal to SP minus CP, as I told right now. SP, the formula is profit plus CP. When you will add this in this one, then you will get a CP. Oh, sorry, SP. For CP, subtract from SP, same as the formula. But you have to learn this six formula. It is a very important for all of you. You have to learn. After learning, it is a very easy to solve any kind of the question which is given in your book. Now look our exercise 7.1. I am not going into detail, which what I want to, that I have explained already here. Cost price, selling price, profit and loss. You have to remember only these things and learn also one more thing. These are the formula, you have to learn it. Next, first question, we will look in our exercise. Find SP. Here is the two things are given, CP and profit. So what is the formula in base of profit for finding SP? This is the formula. We are using this formula and substitute their value. So here CP and profit is given. So the formula in the base of SP, profit plus CP. So add them, this two number. After adding, then you will get the selling price is 21,060. Next, V1. In the base of loss, so what is it for SP? This one formula we will use it. SP minus SP is equal to CP minus loss. Now you have to subtract from CP to loss. Then you will get here 1586. Put their value. CP is there, then substitute this value on CP. Loss, put their loss value, and after you have to solve it. Next one, question number 2, find CP. So this CP formula, what is it? Look this in formula 1 chart and you will get here in the base of profit. This is the formula. Put this value and find the answer. Same is the, but here is the loss. So look in this loss one formula and put their values and you will get the answer this much. Question number 3, find the profit or loss. So what is the profit and loss? You know it. If SP will be greater, there is a profit, and if CP will be greater, there is a loss. So here is given this two condition, CP and SP. So what is the greater? SP is greater, so it means profit is there. So subtract from SP to CP, then you will get here rupees 8. In this one, if you will look, CP will be greater from SP. Now it means loss is there. So loss formula, CP minus SP. Now put this value of CP here and SP, and then you will get here the loss rupees 22. I hope so understand this question. How can you solve it? It is a very easy chapter. According to day to our day life, follow these rules and do easily you can do this kind of the question. Now next exercise is based on word problem. So one more thing here I am explaining to you in word problem. Whenever you will see this bought word, it means we are talking about this cost price, and sold means SP. Here is the mention of SP. Okay, now look this exercise solution. So here is the solution of this exercise 7.2. Ranveer bought a watch for 500. Bought means CP. Okay, kitne mein kharida tha? 500 mein. And sold it 630. उसने सोल्ड कर दिया 630 में. फाइंड हिज प्रॉफिट, इट मीन्स एस पी इज ग्रेटर, तो क्या होगा? प्रॉफिट होगा. प्रॉफिट का फॉर्मूला एस पी माइनस सी पी. सो यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम 630 टू 500, देन यू विल गेट हियर 130 रुपीज प्रॉफिट गेटिंग रणवीर. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, मोनिका बॉट अ टी शर्ट फॉर 360. बॉट मीन्स सी पी इज गिवन एंड सोल्ड मीन्स एस पी इज गिवन. फाइंड हर लॉस. So loss is there because cost price is a greater from SP. So loss formula is CP minus SP. CP, so then you will get here 85 rupees loss are there to Monica. Now question number 3, Ram bought a toy train rupees 980. Okay, so he spent 124 conveyance. Conveyance means usko leke jaane ke liye. कितने का एक्सपेंसेस पड़ा? 120 रुपीस का. सो टोटल कॉस्ट प्राइस इट इज, बिकॉज उसने 980 में तो बॉट किया था, बट उसको लेके जाने में उसको कितने रुपीस लगे? 120 रुपीस लगे. तो दिस 120 रुपीस इज इंक्लूडिंग इन दिस कॉस्ट प्राइस. देन आफ्टर ही विल गेट सम प्रॉफिट, तभी तो उसको मिलेगा प्रॉफिट. अगर वो अपना स्पेंड जो लेके आने का खर्च एक्सपेंसेस भी ऐड करेगा. सो सीपी ऑफ टॉय ट्रेन इज 920, स्पेंड ऑफ कन्वेंस 120. सो टोटल सीपी इट इज, यू हैव टू ऐड देम, देन यू विल गेट हियर द टोटल सीपी 1100. एंड ही वॉन्ट टू द प्रॉफिट ऑफ रुपीज 120 ऑल्सो. अब उस पर उसको 120 का प्रॉफिट चाहिए, इतने में तो लेके आया, उसको सोल्ड करनी है तो ये प्रॉफिट चाहिए उसको. सो यू हैव टू ऐड दिस नंबर इन कॉस्ट प्राइस, देन यू विल गेट 1220. इफ यू विल सोल्ड दिस टॉय ट्रेन इन दिस मच अमाउंट, देन ही डेफिनेटली गेट अ प्रॉफिट ऑफ रुपीज 120. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. राजू सोल्ड अ टीवी रुपी 3400, अर्न अ प्रॉफिट. सोल्ड इट मीन्स सेलिंग प्राइस इज गिवन एंड प्रॉफिट इज गिवन. फाइंडिंग द अमाउंट विच राहुल परचेज द टीवी. परचेज भी वट द वी आर फाइंडिंग ए परचेज मीन्स वी आर फाइंडिंग ए कॉस्ट प्राइस इन द बेस ऑफ प्रॉफिट. सो यूजिंग द फॉर्मुला देन आफ्टर यू विल गेट हियर द 2710. यानी इसने इतने में खरीदा था राजू ने, बाद में उसको सोल्ड कर दिया 3400 और उसको प्रॉफिट हुआ था 690. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. अनुज सोल्ड अ चेयर. सोल्ड अ चेयर मीन्स एसपी इज गिवन, लॉस इज गिवन. फाइंडिंग कॉस्ट प्राइस इन द बेस ऑफ लॉस, पुट द फॉर्मुला कॉस्ट प्राइस एंड देन यू विल गेट द आंसर. अ बॉट ऑफ कंप्यूटर इट मीन्स सीपी इज गिवन, सोल्ड फॉर अ लॉस. लॉस इज गिवन हियर. फाइंड द सेलिंग प्राइस, एसपी इज आस्किंग. सो यू यूज द एसपी फॉर्मुला इन द बेस ऑफ लॉस, देन यू कैन फाइंड इजिली. दीज टू क्वेश्चन एज अ होमवर्क यू हैव टू डू, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड 6 एज अ होमवर्क.